Senate of the Fakes Families. And Pigstar HH News. Three people given citations after fight at Kimberley Youth Wrestling Tournament. Three people have been given municipal citations after police investigated a fight at a youth wrestling tournament in early February, courtesy Fox Valley Metro Police Department. Kimberley, three people have been given municipal citations after police investigated a fight at a youth wrestling tournament earlier this month. Police were sent to Kimberley High School at about 2:30 p.m. February 3 for a report of disturbance, the Fox Valley Metro Police Department said in a statement Thursday afternoon. After an investigation, police determined parents attending the event had been involved in a verbal and physical altercation, police said. Cassandra Hamill, 33, of Green Bay, was cited for disorderly conduct, while Shannon Volkman, 39, and Nicole Volkman, 33, both of Shiocton, were cited for disorderly conduct and battery. The tournament was organized by a local youth wrestling group and was not affiliated with the Kimberley School District Court, police said. The group was allowed to use school facilities, but it wasn't a school-sponsored event. The incident gained widespread attention after a video surfaced Monday that showed adults arguing about a wrestling match at the tournament. The argument quickly evolved into a physical altercation. The video has since been deleted from Twitter. Like, comment, share, subscribe, and follow. Then visit www.amerika.com.